International Space Station spacewalks are major events in the building and maintaining of the orbital laboratory. Spacewalks are performed to install new components to the International Space Station, to rewire systems, modules, and equipment, and to monitor, install, and retrieve scientific experiments. Due to the complexity of building a station in space, space agencies train astronauts extensively, preparing them to encounter surprises during spacewalks, teaching them how to assemble special tools and equipment, and carefully coordinating every activity during spacewalks. From 1998 to 2005, 37 space shuttle missions were scheduled to assemble, outfit and begin experiments and research aboard the station. The initial spacewalk to begin the assembly of the International Space Station was held on December 7, 1998, following the launch of the first section of the station, Zarya, from Baikonur Cosmodrome, Kazakhstan, on November 20, 1998. The spacewalk attached the U.S.-built Unity node to Zarya. The longest spacewalk was performed on March 11, 2001, when STS-102 crew members Susan J. Helms and James S. Voss conducted a full spacewalk, and then returned to the airlock, but remained in their suits ready to exit the airlock again in case the robotics operations ran into problems. The total time for that spacewalk was 8 hours and 56 minutes. As of August 16, 2018, there have been 212 spacewalks devoted to assembly and maintenance of the International Space Station, totaling 1,327 hours and 17 minutes. As of May 12, 2017, there have been 200 spacewalks totaling 1,247 hours and 55 minutes. As of March 2, 2011, a total time of 973 hours and 53 minutes has been spent in extra-vehicular activity, with 127 of these AVAs performed from station airlocks, totaling 787 hours and 28 minutes in spacewalk time from the station itself. 28 spacewalks have been performed from a shuttle, 93 from the Quest joint airlock, 32 from the PIR's docking compartment, and 2 from the transfer compartment at the forward end of the Zvezda service module. Asterisk denotes spacewalks performed from the PIR's docking compartment in Russian Orlan suits. Caret denotes spacewalks performed from the Poisk module in Russian Orlan suits. Denotes spacewalks performed from the visiting space shuttle's airlock. Denotes the one EVA and one EVA performed from the transfer compartment at the forward end of the Zvezda service module. All other spacewalks were performed from the Quest airlock. ISS expedition spacewalks are separated from shuttle spacewalks by a separator.